second edition of Maritime India Summit 2021, inaugurated by Honorable Prime Minister of India, Sri Narendra Modi. The Maritime India Summit will bring together dignitaries, business community and Indian diaspora to create a common platform to discuss, deliberate and create collaborations in the maritime sector and making Atmanirbhar Bharat. After the curtain raiser for the launch of the summit website, a series of interactions were held with ambassadors of Eastern countries and Western countries, resulting in an overwhelming response with registration of more than 150,000 visitors. The summit comprises of inaugural session, 13 business sessions with speakers from over 22 countries participating to focus on range of topics like developing world-class ports, shipbuilding, ship repair and ship recycling, building port cities and maritime clusters, promoting cargo and passenger movement, seaplanes tourism, skilling in maritime sector, seafarers, latest trends in shipping, future post-pandemic, ease of doing business, coastal shipping, hinterland connectivity and multimodal logistics, green and sustainable maritime sector, bulk cargo transportation with focus on liquid cargo and maritime financing and insurance. Maritime states will showcase their strength at the summit by individual investment sessions. The ministers of the participating countries will come together to enhance bilateral cooperation. An exclusive CEO forum with top 50 CEOs across the globe will interact with the Honorable Minister of Ports, Shipping and Waterways, Government of India. Exhibition with dedicated pavilions and booths showcasing the best and most innovative products and technologies. B2B and G2B meetings to foster interaction between stakeholders. Special session on Chabahar on March the 4th, 2021 to further enhance trade opportunities between INSTC countries. 427 MOUs have been signed with investors worth around $35 billion by 17 ports, agencies and authorities. A list of 400 projects have been compiled for attracting investment of around $31 billion across 11 subsectors. The summit will provide an excellent forum for exchange of ideas and networking during the 3 days.